I'm gonna take apart this cart. Alright, we'll head to the Shamway then.
Let's see, so I got an anvil, sledgehammer, pickaxe, forged iron. Ooh, okay. That'll fix that, and then.
Okay, let's see. Five turds gone.
Hold on. Hold on.
Okay, don't need those.
I'm back.
Alright, let's go to the bikes.
Get that.
Some oil, shopping cart. Alright, so once you get to the hotel, take a right.
Right, I remember.
This is that pig. The pig is just a menace. There's a zombie running after behind you. It's funny.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, I'll get him. He should be following.
Oh, here they all come.
How many are there?
There's like three. I'm just going in circles.
Thanks.
Maybe I should just distract them.
That's not helpful. I'm fighting here. I need you.
Oh,
to...
I didn't know that.
Yeah. Tell me where some other zombies are at.
They're behind me. They're coming.
How many? Two of them?
Yeah.
Missed her. She's still following you. She hit me. How is she? Nice.
Got her. There's one behind you.
One trying to come through that door over there.
Where?
Over there. Which bike's mine? Through the Shamway door. I gotta unload all this stuff onto the bike. Take a med kit. That's my head. The health is at 76. Okay, if you open it, I'll hit him.
Well, I didn't even have my thing on. You know that? I didn't even have my gun on me when he did that.
It's okay.
Where is it? I can hear it. Might be in the back.
I need to get wood out. I don't know why I'm saving jam sandwiches, but whatever. Okay. I'm gonna make a couple of frames here. I'm gonna put them in that door, so at least it'll slow them down. Okay, what do we do? We're zombie hunting right now? Oh, he's right here in the corner.
Oh, man.
I can't believe this guy is hitting me that easy. I got this one. Alright. Looting as we go. Are
I
you?
Don't have enough. Fuck.
You don't have enough room?
Oh, I got a hard metal door. Did you know that? No, I don't have enough room to get the... coinage.
Did you loot everything else in here?
No, I don't. I ran out of room.
We gotta go put stuff on your bike. Or you can just hang out if you want.
I can't even grab those.
That's why I filled my bike up and then came in. We'll see what we get. Well, you might as well keep your... Alright, go work on the back door then, while I'm looting. Beers and glasses. Okay, let's see. Okay, that's empty. Okay. A lot of crates. Two potatoes.
Yeah, I know a good place to put those.
I hear a zombie.
I'll just get the metal.
Unless that was you, or is that your stomach?
That was me. Yep. Okay.
Need water. Ugh.
Two need meat. Water, I have a whole bunch of
no,
it.
No, I do. I just have, I need to drink some. Okay. I've picked up two meat stew, four potatoes. Ooh, this water thing. Okay. Okay, let's see. What's through here? Did you already do the bathroom? Nope.
I went through it, but I ran out of room.
Okay. Anything good in here?
I'm just trying to grab as many... as much metal as I can while I'm in here.
Okay, I got all everything in the bathroom. Alright, I need to start scrapping some stuff. Scrap that. Of shopping carts out front, too. Just for the mechanical parts alone.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Well, they're everywhere in here. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Here.
I don't have food.
Here, I'm gonna drop this. Pick it up. Two meat stew on the ground.
I can't grab it.
Well, then drop something. Here, I'll pick it up then. You're gonna drop something. Like, if you have feathers or something on you. Yeah. Scrap those.
I don't have any
feathers.
You
have any iron? Scrap the nails.
Yeah.
Scrap anything metal that you don't need.
Okay, drop it.
Okay. There it is. See him?
I see him, thanks.
What is this? Electrical parts? Is it electrical parts and it was stone? Okay, whatever. What was this basket? 254. Scrap that. Scrap. Alright. Tell me when you're ready to bounce.
Let me just finish this row.
Check and see what's in the vending machine. Let's see. What do we need? I got 40. In there. $100 of beer in the vending machine.
$100 of beer? Oh, for beer? Jeez.
Yeah, 100 dukes. So I'm gonna take the, I would just squat down, yeah. I'm gonna take these apart and then we'll split. There's two more of them. Three more. Then we'll go back to the base. Our temporary base.
I don't remember which bake's mine, but I don't think it matters.
No, it doesn't matter. See any more zombies anywhere?
No.
Let's see what's in the shopping cart. Beers, cans. Alright. Get this one and we'll be done. I mean, we didn't do the tops of either one of these. Can we go around back and check the top of the building?
As you just go? Okay.
You go back to the base if you want to. Just we didn't check any of the
top. Twice.
Yeah, I know. Alright. Nothing up here. Except for air conditioners. So yeah, we need to check the top of the bases and then the top of the buildings. We've almost made it through most of this night.
Oh, damn.
What?
I fell in the hole.
What hole?
This thing.
Oh, what, the spikes?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you can make a frame and jump up.
I don't have enough room, remember? I'm just destroying them.
Okay.
That sucked. There we go. If we fall in it again, we just more like if I fall in again. Oh, you put a door.
Is it locked?
Good idea. Yes.
I mean, can you get in it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I figured that'd slow him down a little bit.
I found 4 hard metal doors.
Yeah, I wouldn't waste them here.
I wasn't going to.
My inventory is full.
Wow, I get a lot of iron.
Okay. Coming back. You're always stealing my bike, aren't you?
Didn't mean to.
Little bike thief. Put a padlock on mine, I think.
Jerk.
Yeah, I'm just teasing. Yeah, the funny thing is okay, let's see. Let's see if I can do this. This would be funny if it works. Wrong way. Dang it. Let's try this again. This is gonna be so dumb. Doesn't work. That's just dumb. Okay, let's put it here. Go. Okay. It's been looted? Yes, it has. How much good stuff did you get?
Not very much.
Really?
I'm just, trying to consolidate the stuff, you know?
Yeah, I got a lot of... I got food and medication over here, mainly.
Oh, you have more... My god, how many... You made a lot of these, didn't you?
I made, like, 6. I'll get it organized.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.